this week's weekly update. I'm really sorry that I didn't upload or film this video earlier in the week, but as you can, you might be able to tell, I'm recovering slash going through a cold right now, and I feel quite shit. So but I wanted to film this video for you because I want to let you guys know how I got on holiday in terms of food, and how I struggled, how I struggled and how I got through it, etc, etc, and how much I put on at the end. I put on 5.5 pounds whilst on holiday, and it really upset me because I felt like I tried hard not to indulge too much. We had 3-course meals every night, and even though there weren't big portions, there were still 3-course meals, and I think that was probably, involved in the weight gain. On holiday, they were amazing, but the staff seemed to give us alcohol, like a drink, like booze, before even finishing our drink. So our waiter, Jacquim, his name was a very, very lovely guy. He was such a good waiter as well. Like, he remembered our names, he remembered our drinks, so we didn't have to ask literally more than once. Literally, I said Disaronno and Diet Coke. He remembered that from the first night, the first time I said it. And this drink of mine, I'm sure, the first like 3 nights, he was giving me like 60-40, like 60% Disaronno, 40% Diet Coke, and I was like, whoa, this is strong, do you know what I mean? But I think on the 4th or 5th night or whenever it was, I said to him, how much are you actually putting in my drink? How much Disaronno? And he showed me on the glass, and it was like a lot of Disaronno. I must have gone through bottles of Disaronno whilst I was there. But obviously alcohol is quite fattening, so I believe that had that contributed to the weight gain. I also had quite a few cocktails. I had quite a few pina coladas, and like apparently they're like the worst because it's like coconut cream. So yeah, I did that. But getting back on track feels really good. Like, whilst I was away, I did say like I was missing home quite a bit. And I did miss home, and I missed the people here, and I missed being on solid ground because I was it was quite choppy at some points, and it did make me feel a bit uneasy, seeing as I did grow up watching Titanic. I absolutely loved that, well, do still love that film. Oh yeah, on holiday we went to the gym, or I went to the gym 3 times, Ben went 4 times. I did cardio and weights the first time, and then I just did cardio the next 2 times, and it was really good actually. I felt like I came out sweating, like absolutely dripping with sweat, and that's really good. Like, that was like the first time that I've had a workout like that and I've ended up in that state, which is really good. I think that's really, really good. I'm getting back on track though, so I'm back on the salads now. I've done quite a bit of walking in the past few days. I did weigh myself this morning after breakfast, and I think I was around 4.5 pounds lighter than I was when I got weighed at swimming. If that's the case, I am really happy with that. Like, really, really happy. We did have a Chinese takeaway yesterday, because my brother was celebrating his GCSE results, which were really amazing, and we're so proud of you, Ben. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that £5.5 really did hurt. Even though I knew I'd put on, it still hurt. And to be honest, to be fair though, I did expect something ridiculous like £9 or something, because that's just my luck. But lucky enough, it wasn't £9, it was £5.5. So in total, I have lost over a stone still. I really do want to get back down to 1 stone 6. So to have lost 1 stone 6 by the end of this week. And I know that's really difficult, because £5.5, what I put on, £5.5 in a week is a lot of weight to lose. But I'm determined and I'm going to do it. So if you'd like to see what I got up to on holiday, I uploaded a vlog yesterday. So head on over to that video if you'd like to see what I got up to. It's 33 minutes long, so I'm sorry if you find it boring. But I decided that I want to put it all in one instead of putting it in like multiple, because I just thought it'd be better that way and it'd be easier for me to look back on in the future. But anyway, I'm gonna go. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please give it a like and subscribe if you've found, well, this video is not gonna be helpful at all, but if you wanna follow me on my weight loss journey. And yeah, so I hope you've all had a lovely week. You're all having a lovely week and you're enjoying your weekend, whatever you're doing. I hope you're enjoying your weekend. Remember guys, to stay focused, keep motivated, and to be happy. Happiness is the most important thing. If you're not happy in what you're doing, and if you're not motivated in what you're doing, you're not gonna get anywhere. So go back to my other videos if you need help on how to keep motivated and things like that. Bye guys, I hope to see you soon. Bye.